going for a ride to Carondelet Park. Let's go.
Thank you.
interstate highway. Thank you.
train.
On my way to Carondelet Park, taking the river to Pear Greenway. Let those guys go because they're gonna go, yep, right through the stop sign. If you really want to get a good workout in, stop at the stop signs. Bicyclists, they stopped or almost sort of stopped at the stop sign, but only because there was a car waiting. They didn't really stop, they slowed down though. At least they're not totally stupid. At a brisk 19 miles per hour, we might actually catch up with them unless they go through the red light or they get a green light and I don't get up there in time. Yeah, they got a green light. Oh well. Another time. kind of scary. So. Up for no kids. Riverdale pair is really low. Water level is very low. Chance of rain tonight though. Take us to the park. So this is the Carondelet Connector between the park and the River de Pere Greenway. Adjacent to the interstate highway right now, which is to our right above us. under a bridge here. Cool. This was all recently built within the last 5 years, I think. There's the park. Up there. Do not enter. Way back. See, the water is pretty low.
Thank you.
train up the hill. Train. There's the end. Blackburn Park, Webster Groves. Thank you. water. Train. And that, folks, concludes our ride. See you next time. Like and subscribe. BikeBlogger.
Studded tires all the way. Rawr.